All right, I'm at the Bullhead Pond again, and this is right after a fresh rain. In fact, it's still sprinkling a little bit right now. Now, like I said in a previous video, I was going to take those bullheads and try to catch some flatheads with them. And I did. I took my camera with me. I hooked the bullheads on two of my rods. I cast one out with a bobber. And I cast the other one out on the bottom. And then I put a bluegill on the bottom as well. Now every single fishing spot that I went to that day was full of people. As you can see in this real quick clip, there was a bunch of people fishing right next to me in the only spot that I could find the fish. Crazy enough, I ran into this person.
There's somebody coming over here.
Catfish Dave.
Yep.
What's up?
Bluegills ain't biting good.
Well, I got some bluegills for you, and I'll let you have that other bullhead that I have in there. Well, guys, check out this iCard. This is Catfish Dave's channel, and go subscribe to it.
I'm just a beginner. I'm just getting into this stuff.
Now, Catfish Dave was at this spot trying to catch bait to go elsewhere, and I was nice enough to give him one of the bullheads. And then he caught a nice bluegill where I was fishing. That's a big one. That's a good size one. Now I did get skunked, and I went to three different spots while Catfish Dave caught probably the smallest flathead he's ever caught. And this is the reason why. I do have one thing against me tonight. That right there is the full moon. I'm usually good at catching fish on a full moon, but that night just wasn't my night. So I'm going to get some night crawlers in the water here and see if I can catch a few more bullhead. I should have brought my carp pod too, but I'll do that another day. Well, that didn't go quite as planned. I brought a can of corn with me from a failed trout fishing trip that I did earlier that day on a kayak. Talk about getting skunked every time I take the kayak out. And as I was opening up the lid on it, I cut my finger pretty bad. It was so bad, I had to go to the urgent care clinic to get it taken care of. So now I'm back here a few days later to try to catch some bullheads. So let's see if I can get some lines in the water without cutting my finger again. And as you guys see, I got my cart with me. I'm going to use the rod holder on the cart itself with these rods to see what happens. And I'm going to rig up my little bait rod, see if I can catch something on it. There we go. Success. Caught a bluegill. Not what I'm looking for, but it's a fish. Another bluegill. So I say this dock is full of bluegill. Little bitty ones too. I'm gonna try a bobber. The only one I have is this weighted bobber. Oh, I can drop it straight down and catch a fish.
Whoa!
Another little bluegill. I know the other side of this pond didn't have any bluegills. We weren't catching them at all. We saw turtles, carp, and bullheads. I'm going to do a quick bait check before it gets too dark. Oh, they stole my bait. Well, something's out there. Still got bait on this one. Well, the camera shows that it's brighter than I can actually see at the moment. So I'm going to give it 20 more minutes before I pack up. This is actually a weekday too, so I have to work in the morning. The bluegill are not biting now. That might be a good sign. Still there. Don't know what this is, but it's definitely not a bullhead. Wow. I do have my drag a little bit light, but at least it didn't take the cart in the water. Catfish. This might actually be a giant bullhead. I don't know. Can't tell yet. Channel. Big old channel. This is a good one. Look at that. Big old channel cat. I want to measure this guy. He might actually be a tarp. I don't know. This is a big, 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 big guy. Nope. He is 29 inches. That is 1 inch away from being a trophy channel catfish. So close. Now this was an unexpected surprise. And I don't know what's going on with his eyes, but they're like poked out. Now that's an awesome fish. I'm gonna let him go. Maybe next time I catch him here, he'll be 30 inches. Now that was an awesome catch. It's the only catfish on this video, but hey, that was well worth it. Almost a certificate size. I'm talking about the Tennessee Angler Recognition Program. I still need to get a channel cat. I am Master Angler Level 2, and Level 3 requires 5 more fish for me. Channel catfish is on the menu. Well, I gotta get home and get ready for work in the morning, so I'm going to go ahead and call it. Reel in this last line. I didn't catch any bullheads like I wanted to, and I cut my finger. Hopefully this will heal up soon. I'm probably going to have to rebandage it because I got worm dirt all over it now. If you like this video, give me a cut finger thumbs up. Thank you for watching. You know, I bet I could have caught that guy off those little bitty bluegill I was catching. Maybe next time I'll bring a big rod.